My name is Prune Nourry. I'm a mixed media artist and I worked in Borough Hill, Brooklyn. So I work on subjects surrounding procreation and bioethics, all the bioethical issues that you have today with the new discoveries, scientific discoveries. So all my projects have this kind of reflection about what makes us human and how we can interfere into human selection. So it's a kind of, from natural evolution, we go to artificial evolution. I'm born in Paris and I've been raised there. I went to school, so sculpture, specializing into wood sculpture, craftsman school there in Paris. And I've moved to New York almost 2 years ago because I was invited in a residency into the art center, The Invisible Dog. There are no typical day in the studio, indeed. That's what is nice. Every day are different. Because sometimes a typical day at the studio, it's in fact in a craftsman's factory in the middle of China, and I will live their life for 2 weeks. Same in India. But here in Brooklyn, when I'm here, it depends on what I'm doing. As a mixed media artist, then you can do so many different things. It can be working for months, night and days on a sculpture in clay. So I would say that's beautiful as an artist, is that every day are different.